Looks like Director Sakaki is our official liaison between the branch and Friar. I guess that means it's up to us to handle all the personal relationships inside the branch. We got this. Oh, yeah. Hey, dude, if you could do, like, one thing for me. Don't be all formal, yeah? Calling me captain and stuff, it still sounds kind of weird. Let's keep it casual, all right? Like, hey, Coda, what up? Awesome! That's mostly what I like to hear. Oh, hey, you down to grab some food after the mission? The restaurant here is top-notch. It'll be my treat. So what do you say we go smash these origami and get to the delicious part?
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
God-eaters, attack!
Transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
Thank you. fired is us. Another enemy slain. Well done, Oscar.
Keep a weather eye, everyone.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Even with all this in ruins, it's still important. It's a part of our past. Mutsumi, would you make me two of the usual?
Coming right up, Mr. Koda. You want it double-sized too?
You know I do. I don't know if you know, but this girl right here is Mutsumi Chikura. She is more than just a chef. She is a miracle worker. We used to eat all this bland crap. Field-safe rations and Finrur-made giant corn products. All that changed when Mutsumi arrived. Real quality comfort food, just like my mom's recipes.
Get you any extra, you know.
It's not flattery, I'm serious. The restaurant's been way busier since you arrived. Everyone says so, really. They say it's like eating at home again.
That's sweet, Mr. Koda. Maybe you'll get a little extra after all. Here you go. Sorry for the wait, but I really hope you like it.
Oh, sweet, it's ready! Chow o'clock! Oh my gosh! It's so good, right? Right? It's so tempting, but I gotta hold back. Just a bit. I'm still trying to hit my goal weight. The Far East is full of awesome local secret kind of stuff. Just like Mutsumi's cooking. You're new, but I want you to see it all. So I'm gonna make it my personal quest to show you the wonders of the Far East.